you mean like sorting the mail and watering the plants.
Yeah, and feeding the fish.
I don't have any fish.
You do now. I call that one Shrek and the other Fiona. That Shrek is a bastard then.
Oh, will you look at the time? Well, I guess you better be going.
Wait a minute, don't you want to tell me all about the trick? Or how about a game of Parcheesi?
Actually, Donkey, shouldn't you be getting home to Dragon?
Oh, yeah, man. I don't know, she's been all moody and stuff lately. So I thought I'd move back in with you guys.
Well, you know, we're always happy to see you, Donkey.
But Fiona and I are married now. We need a little time, you know, to be together.